Namaskaram. Inspired by the carvings and paintings of Ellora Caves, my parents named me Ajantha. Hi, I am Ajantha Mathenaparambil, Mrs. India Kerala Classic Queen and Mrs. India Finalist. I am proud to represent the land of spices and I belong to Palakkad, the land of granary. I am a Bharatanatyam dancer and I have acted in few Malayalam movies as a supporting role and I did modeling out of passion. I am working with India's largest telecom operator. I am married and blessed with a daughter and a son who needs special care. This made me a complete transformed woman. I have never been put down, and my motto is to take life as it comes. The pillars, my parents who have never let me go down, and my kids, the pupil of my eyes, to guide me. Being a woman and had gone through so many traumas, I have motivated myself to be confident and strong, and there I motivated myself and I have started motivating people to believe in them and be confident. I believe being a queen, I can reach out more people and can influence and inspire. My dream is to open a boarding school for special kids. I thank you, Deepali, Phadnis and Priyadarshini Menon, for coming up with such an idea of beauty pageant for married women. Age is just a number. They have proved that. And a woman are empowered to showcase their talents even after marriage. Thank you.